your prize, thanks.
You get to the train yard, have a look inside the freight cars. That's where the highwaymen stash the shit they've been taking from us. That's where you'll find my gun.
Thank you.
audio of your radio? Find some cover.
Cover over here!
train yard. Come see me when you're done.
You did some good work out there. You did good. Smack those highwaymen right in their mouths. Keep the gun. Like I said, my eyesight ain't what it used to be. Figure you'll get more use out of it than I will. And those supplies you collected, that stuff belonged to the people. Invest it back into the community. The folks in Prosperity will make the best use out of whatever you can give them, me included. You heard right. I'm headed to Prosperity for good. You and your friends ever need training, you come see me. Take care of yourself.
To waste.
Hiya.
If the highwaymen break down our doors, we're finished.
Not gonna lose this place.
I'm doing my best to contribute around here.
I'm
you wanna know the truth? I'm afraid of the twins. Afraid the highwaymen will just keep growing. They're consuming all the good that's left in this world. If we don't stop them, soon enough, we'll be surrounded by assholes. I don't want to be surrounded by assholes.
Hope you're settling in here, okay? I feel like this place went through a lot, like, before. Might stay here forever. Might dip in a year. The world's my stanky mollusk. Can't wait till the people here stop trying to change me. One of them tried to get me to stop self-medicating, but then I just correctly diagnosed his hypoglycemia and he left me alone. This feels like real. Is this real?
I just want to say thanks for believing in me and like Rose Patat.
Wikibenia is born again, and you're my delivery stork.
The highwaymen break down our doors, we're finished.
It's like if you maxed out what the size of a shack could be. That's where we're at now.
You came to our humble valley.
Last time I had to hunker down for a gunfight was before the collapse.
Hey there, man.
I
The highwaymen can come back any second.
Gotta dig in. Highwaymen come from any direction.
Not about it.
Hope you're feeling okay after that wreck.
We worked too damn hard to run away now. We don't have any time to waste.